Because if it isn't, that's gonna be magical.
I mean, we're in the same country, so it should be alright. I tried doing it with people in, like, Canada. It doesn't work that well.
Canadians! Cool. I'm not noticing anything. Fuck yeah.
Oh, you want this?
Nah.
Just take it from my inventory.
No, fuck that. I have a crowbar, mate. I'm fucking Gordon Freeman here, mate.
This thing we can only move with, oh no, wait, we can actually move it.
I want to see someone try to run, to jump through one of these windows and just smashing themselves in the poles. That would be beautiful.
Oh yeah, now we got the quick way around.
Heck yeah. Did we actually turn on the power?
No, we gotta do that now. But now that door is open at least.
That's good.
Because we moved that crate.
This game is way better with skins.
Yeah.
Stun. Stun the bugs. Stun the bugs.
I don't think you can.
Damn it.
Okay, I'm gonna jump down.
Okay.
Oh shit, there's one right there.
Gooey.
They're so hard to see because they're so black and just blend in.
Yep. Help me up. It's just a ninja girl who can't just climb up herself. Like, even this wall, you can see that there's, like, lenses in. Like, I would be able to climb that wall myself.
Yeah, we know about the partner, right?
Yeah, nobody cares about partners. Monster! Monster!
I'm just gonna make some buckets fly around.
Hell yeah.
What? You kidding me?
Yes.
We'll blind them, make them roll. Yeah, we know.
Oh, come on. Come on, mate. Oh, he had a hole in the spine. And it took me so long to beat him. Jesus. Oh, yeah, I need to get in there so you don't die.
Yeah, no, no. As soon as you step in here, then it happens. There you go. By the way, there was a shiny thing in there you missed.
Oh, I did? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
How can I call myself a cool guy if I miss shiny things?
Yeah, dude. I think it was over there, yeah, right here.
Fuck yeah. Topaz!
Look, Topaz. A whole 100 BP.
Why are we collecting gems? Wouldn't it make sense to collect something weird and creepy? Related to all these monsters? Like in that one game where you collect brain cells. And goop. Like in here we just fucking collect gems.
Let's go the easy way.
That's boring.
Well, there's monsters here, so not that easy. Get fucked! Come on, get him, get him, get him!
Oh yeah.
Too late, oh. Well.
Oh well, still he's still dead. Fucking dead.
Do we need to do that, like, co-op combo to 5 people, I think, if we want the gold medal?
Who cares about gold medals?
Yeah.
I am the gold. Our suits are gold.
Come on. I've got to reload, shit. Got to reload.
Don't worry, I got my light on him.
I gotta remember, headshots has a high chance of stunning them.
This is spastic guy, he's having a seizure.
Oh,
oh boy,
Jesus.
Howdy Christ.
I forgot there's those things on the ground.
Ruby. Oh boy, howdy.
Watch out, look at the ground. Is there anything here?
Nope.
No good.
If there was, I would know. Monster! Monster!
Can't go in here yet. No. Alright, we didn't crack open this thing.
Oh, there's also the thing over here.
Yeah, can you crack up that case? Then I will shoot this thing.
Well, I can try. Oh, shit.
Oh, this is the first one we see.
Close enough.
Oh yeah, I did actually do it. Nice.
Well, better try again, because that's how locks work. The current remote I have don't shake.
More
so
down. Yes, you did it. Good job.
The one I have in my hand right now is not built to shake, so that's not helping at all.
Oh. Nice.
It's kind of a shame.
Now I should be able to carry more ammo, I think.
You're the one who can carry more ammo. Oh yeah, that's super fine, yeah.
Did I get anything I can upgrade? Nope. I think we might have missed something, but whatever.
Maybe. I always miss something. So they were torturing people. That's a casual thing. Is this my pause button? No. What does this button do? That's my pause button, okay.
That's the select button.
Yeah. This controller is weird.
Oh, someone's here. Oh shit.
He's not supposed to be here. Well,
I think he's dead. Oh, there's more. How could I miss so much?
I think I'm dying. Where's the herb button?
Too.
Oh boy, we're going back!
Okay. You can apparently quick mark stuff.
Huh.
How do you do this?
Oh, I found the herb button. Oh, and
I'll just use
I have
it.
A bottle. Zoom, attack, bottle, herb.
Oh, that's secondary weapons, okay.
Okay, are we ready?
Sure.
I don't feel ready.
Okay, let's wait for this thing. Now, where is this guy? Alright, I forgot to pick up the map that's right here.
Great. Wait, where is the big guy?
Did he just disappear?
Did he despawn?
I don't think that's the thing they do, though.
No, I see you have this game. Well, have fun.
See, like, people like chatting to me, just for, like, no reason.
Oh, people never do that to me. I feel lonely. Monster! Monster!
Because you keep screaming monster. I hear something, but they're probably just people in the cell.
Yeah, they're monsters, and they're breathing heavily because they're dying. I would be breathing heavily, too, if I was dying.
Oh. Hello!
Can I stun him from India?
No. I don't think so.
I don't think they're happy. They should file a complaint.
I really don't like how he just disappeared. Well, let's go.
Well, I'm very happy that he disappeared, you know. Okay, if you go to turn the thing around, I'll turn it on.
Yeah. Good. Just quickly.
Speed is key.
One's already running.
Speed is key.
Did you turn it on? Turn it on, please.
At least we want to deal with the big guys. Okay, we have to deal with the big guys.
Oh shit!
We have to deal with the big guys.
There you go. That's good. I'm bleeding like heavily though.
It's just that time of month. Oh boy, howdy!
Oh shit. I got knocked out.
Yeah, in normal difficulty, they have more health. Fuck.
What is the herbs button?
It's the top left, I believe. Yeah. No way, that's throw. It's the top right then.
Top right. Oh yeah, you're right. Good.
Oh yeah, I'm right.
You just have to
top
stand
right.
Still.
I'm right, I'm top right.
Okay, let's see. Did he just jump, for God's sake? Have a reload.
Bitch. Now we gotta remember, there might be a big guy free.
there
yeah, he is.
I'm gonna grab the map real quick, though.
Okay, I'm gonna just try to stun him. He doesn't care about me.
Come on, yeah.
Oh, he's screaming. I feel like a monster.
Can you not stab? Oh, wait. Huh? Good. Now, quickly stab him.
He survives a stab, though.
Get back. Yeah, we should really dodge sooner. I could probably have kicked him there, shit. I do think going into your inventory is quicker.
Hold on. Oh, I'm dying, that's why. Oh.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go into
my
inventory.
If you die, it's game over. If I die, you can just heal me.
Yeah. Also, I think if you go into your inventory, it's way quicker to use herbs. You don't have to wait like for a button.
True, but I'm not familiar with this controller, so.
Yeah. Okay. You gotta turn it on quick.
I know, Michael Jordan.
Are you sure?
No.
You want a step-by-step guide?
Run, turn, on.
Nope, so once in!
But it's on, so that's a help. Just gotta get these fuckers down before the big guys pop in. Thinking it's good to stand in fucking fire. Come on, get stunned. Oh, they get all the big guys have different masks on. That's kind of cool.
Gotta reload.
Oh, I'm inside of a death machine.
That's not good.
Oh, there's two big guys in here now.
Oh, they're both down. Come on, help.
I'm dead.
What are you doing, shit?
A burning guy just jumped out of nowhere.
Oh fuck, now I'm bleeding.
I can just see this behind
you. Ah, no!
And he's just scratching himself. Oh my fucking god. Okay, well, we got closer this time. We're just not gonna get an essence this mission.
You think?
Our one power was not dying. We have died.
Alright, I have a shotgun. I gotta remember that.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm gonna save that for the big guys.
Sounds like a good idea.
Okay, let's watch out, he launches.
I know, but he's stunned.
Good. There you go, insta killed.
Oh my god. Brutal. These machines are pretty brutal. Just look at them. They're like hooks, so if they hit you, you won't just feel pain. You're also gonna get stuck and they'll spin around and.
Okay, are you ready for this?
They're brilliant.
Remember to dodge. Don't waste all your flash. Get close first.
I like flashing.
There you go. Come on. Good, you got him. Stab him.
Just do remember they don't die.
Then dodge. Good.
They don't.
Who's he going for? He's going for you. Nope, stop, please.
Look, he has like a witch doctor mask on. Then one of the guys who hunted us had like a non-witch doctor mask on.
Get him.
Okay, fucking get down, bitch.
Is he dead yet? How is he not dead? There you go. Get beat. That's all good.
Cowgirl and Feminine Ninja beats up the Dominance's guy in mask. New Bracers title right there.
Okay, I'm just gonna have the shotgun ready for this. That running guy is a real problem though. I wonder if you turn around and quickly shotgun him first, though?
No, spinning in here is more important, so we weaken everyone else.
Yeah, no, this is more. Fuck. Yeah, he just comes in no matter what.
He's built to come in and ruin our fun. Oh, come on. I want the flashlight upgrade so it goes faster.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit!
Yeah.
I need to run.
There isn't much running space in here.
Come reload. Good. Get him. Whoa, what's up? Come on, reload. You're down, aren't you?
No.
Okay, then stab him. Oh no, he's dead.
He's down.
Who are you?
Oh boy, howdy.
That's reload this. Oh, there's a little place here for a little girl. Oh, Jesus!
Okay.
Doesn't matter if there's a place to see if they were really dead would help.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, fuck!
I think you can take care of him.
Are you also gonna stand up?
Oh, there's a guy! Oh no, he's down.
I got him. Okay. Switching back to the pistol. I think that was all of them?
Oh boy.
Oh shit, I hear people.
No, fuck this.
Just run.
I would love if one of them tried to grab us and his arm just cut off. Where do you think we are? That would have been cool.
Oh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers.
We want to know the truth. That's not the truth. So a hospital.
Nice. Real nice.
Because life begins in a hospital, it's just where people are birthed.
That's gonna be great. I just can't wait to fight demon babies.
I can't wait to those fucking nurses. We all know the nurses. A radio tower. Oh no, wait, that's Silent Hill. Maybe we
can set an SOS. Yeah. Remember this one thing under the bridge right here?
There's also this thing over here.
Alright. I'm helping.
Parts. You stole my parts.
You can't use it, it's fine.
No, I'll tape it onto my... I'll just tape it to the crowbar. Goodbye, Jennifer. See? You can do it. Fan service.
They all died.
But look, the bar in the middle is still here at the moment.
Yeah, but then it falls off later for some reason.
Maybe other people try to come over. That's depressing.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
About everything.
Quick load.
I would suggest for a shotgun, because shotguns one takes the longest time loading.
And it only has two shots, which might be like three.
Plus, we all know how good a quick loading shotgun is. Just pew, 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 motherfucker.
I'm gonna go get this crate. Wow, that's a lot for a thing that's just right there.
Yeah.
We missed it on the console, though.
So, oh, fuck. No, it's dead. You stay here. I need the chip. With the skins, it really looks like we were two porn stars who was kidnapped. It's the wrong kind of job. Never trust shady people with porn star business.
You know, what's this cutscene, or should you skip it?
Do we have our skins? Nope. Then I don't care.
Yep. Skip. Skip. Hey!
B. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. We got one gold medal. Deadly pair. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, what was the medals we got? Knockdown. Oh, we did knock five. Down fire.
Defeat 10 enemies with the rotating blades. Ugh, that's gonna be almost impossible to.
Well, you can probably do these on, like, casual.
Yeah, maybe. Bonus points, yep. Bonus ducks!
So we want this up, definitely. And then... I mean, if she's only gonna be using the brick, we might as well.
Imagine a mod for this that turned all the zombies into TF2 zombies.
Okay, BB, that's one that's really good. Oh, damn it. Oh, you can actually do a follow-up with a brick.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
Well, we can't buy those yet.
But we can buy most of this level 1 ones, because they're like hundreds and we have 2,700.
Let's see. Let's get so we can evade better.
Heck yeah. Quicker healing might also be useful, because you say it's not fast enough.
Yeah, it's better to just go into the menu right now. Okay, let's just have it like this, I guess.
Yeah, we can't buy anything more, sadly. I want to buy everything. I'll be filthy rich. Just a word, just a please, just a stir in the air, and I couldn't read the fuck. Oh shit, daddy's coming.
Yeah, man.
Yes, the skins. I got some grown-up stuff here. Look at me, I'm so pretty. This is much better than just white coats before. And yep. I like the wind's actually affecting these clothes. Either this is intentionally the wind blowing, or else they glitched it and it just vibrates constantly.
No, it's the wind blowing.
Yeah.
Wait, where do I get my light from now?
The flower.
Oh,
yes. There's a light in your flower. What are you doing all in your pocket. Your because parents? You're ready for every situation.
Get ready to point at things.
I'm just here.
I'm gonna go break this barrel. Take that barrel.
She doesn't know why she's here. She's the outcome of after our kidnapping at the sex party. Right. She's the outcome. All those monsters. Watch out. And that cowboy. Oh shit. Boy.
Yeah, that one's glitched on the rock.
There's
one down there, shit.
It's my powers. Monster! There's a monster! There's a monster! You gotta be careful, Jimmy. There's a monster. Oh boy, howdy. I'm a clever girl. I am not holding onto the ground. I am hovering right above the ground. Beautiful. Wow. What a pretty name. I'm Nathalie. Oh shit. New dad's name is Barry.
Yeah, I don't seem to like how the rock here functions.
Monster!
Yeah.
Monster! There's a monster over here.
Yeah, that one's just stuck in the rock right now. I'm gonna put it out of misery. Oh. Come on, just a little bit more. Good.
Beautiful.
Is there any secrets here? I don't think
monster!
There is.
Monster! Monster!
Oh,
monster! 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 Over here! Monster! And over there is one of the medals again. One of the blue ones.
I remember the medal over there. I don't think there's anything you can point at and then it becomes visible.
No, not yet, sadly.
Could you please come down here,
you fucking ant?
Fuck you.
Monster!
I wasted a bullet on that.
Yeah, I did the same. Monster! Monster! It just walked past me. What is it doing? Wait, are these scorpions? I think kind of
scorpion crab thingies.
I actually think there's spider scorpions. Looks like this is the only way through. I gotta take a good look at these things. I think they're spider scorpions. It's a long spider. It's like a scorpion that looks like a spider and has two long thin arms. It doesn't have a stinger though, but it has like everything else. They're terrifying. But they're not usually this violent. Facts and knowledge. The monster! Monster! Monster!
Hey.
Monster. Oh yes, I'm little girl. I see monsters.
Okay, don't run. Don't run in.
Oh, that one has seen us. Well, this little girl is leaving.
Gotta reload, gotta reload, shit.
Well, this little girl is running for her life. This little piggy got eaten by a zombie. This little piggy ran for her life. And the third little piggy got shot in the fucking brain. Goodbye, little piggy.
There you go.
Follow up would break.
Oh, it's not dead, it's not dead.
That little piggy got stabbed to a crisp. Boxes.
A bag.
Assault rifle. I like assault rifles. But I prefer shotguns.
I'm gonna probably change to the assault rifle. We're gonna get so much ammo for it.
Really? Kick yeah.
Here it is.
That's because when you find ammo for it, it's like a lot at once because assault rifles consume ammo like I consume baguettes. I've not eaten a baguette in centuries though.
How do you know?
I can just sort of.
I'm mentally insane, that's why.
Oh no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
I do like guns in these games because headshots are so easy to get.
Yes, and they are useful. I hate games where headshots aren't useful. Like in Dead Island, headshots are like the worst thing you can get.
Did they hear us? No, they didn't. Good. Anything over here?
In Dead Island, headshots do more damage, but guns are like so useless that even a headshot doesn't matter. Unless it's a shotgun at point blank range. Oh no, we were supposed to sneak all of those.
That's probably a medal. Well, fuck it.
Yeah, there is a medal for sneaking a specific amount of people.
Fuck it! I don't give a shit.
Well, oh. I like it with this girl better because I can just see the shiny things no matter what. Well, the other girl, like, ooh.
Ooh, there's one right there we missed.
Whoopee.
We might actually get all of them. Might.
Fuck yeah. We can do this, I believe in us.
Oh, here's the map, better not forget that. Maps are important.
Monster!
Okay, I'll try and sneak this one.
It looks so cool when you sneak.
Wait, how did this... Fuck.
How the fuck?
Damn you.
Apparently we gotta be extra sneaky in normal mode or something, I don't know.
Oh, is it my light maybe?
Yeah, it's your light, yeah.
I thought the AI wouldn't be clever enough to actually see light. In most games,
it warned us in the start that monsters would see the light.
Oh, yeah, I did. I don't listen to tutorials.
Oh my god, jacobmix plays. Oh, a green herb. Oh, he's seen you. They've both seen you.
Nope, that
monster,
doesn't hit too many
monster,
ones.
Monster! Oh boy, howdy, it's not dead yet!
Is this one dead?
Yeah.
Probably.
He wanted to give me a hug as the last thing he did in life. I denied him. He's gonna haunt our ass.
Remember, you can open drawers and stuff.
Yeah. But I'm just a little girl, I don't know how to steal. Monster! It's close, but it hasn't seen us. Oh, it's still alive. There we go. When I sneak, oh, he's seen you.
Sneaking is for babies.
Is he still immortal? Yeah, he's still immortal. The immortal man. Maybe he's not meant for now. So they're just like, nah, we're still just gonna put him in.
He's probably gonna come back later when we return to this place. For some reason.
The immortal man. A legacy.
Can you make it?
No. Just a poor little girl. I'm still hovering. This model stuff is not working. Did they not give us ragdolls? See, before we needed two girls to home that. Barry, he's a motherfucking great man. He just fucking goes in and does the job.
Luck from the other side. Will you be fine on your own?
Well, you know, this is not as easy as before, so... I don't fucking know, mate. Oh, hello.
I just had in. There you go. Good job.
I don't fucking...
Okay.
Ow.
All clear.
Gunpowder.
Apparently she's braver than him. I don't believe that. I think it's something he said to make him feel better. Oh, I can throw the bricks! I can throw the bricks! So if I see a zombie, I can just be like, this way, Jimmy.
No, no parts on me.
Oh, no,
do we have to go down there?
Well, yeah.
No, you're right.
I need a new brick. Oh, gotta be careful, there's a zombie!
Okay, I'll sneak.
I think I can take care of him. I just need to grab my bricks. No.
I don't know where he is. Oh.
Nope, he's standing up. I can't take care of him anymore.
Okay.
I can probably throw a brick at
him. Did you see someone?
I got him. I'm a good girl. I smacked that ass.
I guess you can just kill them when they're on the ground, maybe?
Yeah, that's when I can insta-kill them.
Good.
At any other point, I just do normal damage, I think.
Guess we gotta turn off the power again.
Cute toy, but I better find
Wait, can I blow this thing up? Stand back.
Oh boy, howdy. I can't stand back. You're in my way. I'm a little girl.
No, it deflects it. I was thinking like there was a gas tank in there, but no.
That does look like a gas thing, yeah, but I think it's just a... Let me take a good look at that.
You gotta find the stairs and go down.
Oh. Brick that way. Is it just me or does weird music come out whenever I crouch?
I mean, we do have the same music. I think.
Sounds so weird. Hello, yes, it's me, girl. Oh boy. Oh, brick.
Is this a control room?
Can I just break the log? Oh no, there's no log.
I wish. It shouldn't be that hard to like kick down a door, should it?
No.
Okay, that's probably gonna be someone in the windows.
There's something on the floor.
Oh yeah, there's something
on
the
floor.
I can fix that, I can throw a rug.
Dude.
I can throw
Try, I wanna see if this works. It does.
I did it.
Wow.
There's no more on the ground. There's something on the ground in here though.
You gonna try? Go for it? Oh, watch out!
That's alive.
Coming.
No, come on, I chose a tag. Give me my brick back.
Okay, I'll give you a chance. Okay.
Nope, still alive.
Now he's dead.
As a little girl, I feel like this is very cultural appropriating me.
Okay, nothing over here. Good. Let's go. Nothing in the cells. Oh, notes. I think we already read that though.
Yep, written in Russian. Monster! Oh, maybe I can take care of that. What if I hit it in the head with a rock?
Go for it, dude.
I have depression. Monster.
Does this symbol in the map mean something?
Are you an immortal man? I think this is an immortal man.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's an immortal man. He's not noticing me.
Is something in here? Yep, there's someone in here.
Yeah. I can probably get them out by throwing a rock at them, but...
Yeah, give it a go. Actually, never mind. I can just hit him.
Okay.
Did he say... I hit him. Where is he? There he is.
I hit him. Where is he? Well, he took... Well, as I could see...
Watch out, he's alive.
As I could see through the wall, he was taking a moment to himself to figure out what the fuck had happened to him.
You read that before? Something else?
Nope, no ding ding. The other girls took the ding ding. How dare they?
Okay, watch out. Someone's probably gonna go through the windows.
There's a man over here.
The monster's coming!
I feel powerful!
It seems if you just throw your brick at them, they actually fall on the ground no matter what.
Yep.
So you can actually insta-kill them after you do that.
Then I gotta pick my brick up again.
Or maybe they have to be stunned by me before they get knocked down by the brick. I'm not sure. No. Because I did just stun him, I think. By shooting him in the face.
Oh, shit, this thing is on the ground here. Be careful.
Oh, you can actually see them. That's good.
Well, yeah.
But move. Move.
Because they count us alive for some reason. There's something there, but it hasn't seen us. Well, little girl, it doesn't have eyes.
Wait, we don't have to go in here, do we? We have to go through a gate.
No, but we have to turn the power off.
Yeah, we have to go through a gate to get it, though.
But the power thing is in here, isn't it?
Yeah, but the grate to get in there. Remember, there's one of these spinning things in the way.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta come get in through here.
This is not a mortal man. It's not a mortal man. What's with all these immortal men?
Oh, I didn't see this guy.
Well, I don't think he saw you coming either.
Okay, good job.
I'm a good boy. Girl, girl.
You did great.
We're
you
gonna be a
great.
Family again. Oh, this is a mortal man, okay.
Am I taking the long way around? I don't know.
I don't know either. Maybe. Most likely. Who cares? Michael Spencer.
Damn it, Michael Spencer! Wait, can I shoot that again? I can!
But it didn't give us a thing.
No.
So it's just a second chance to actually get it. That's kind of good, though. That's kind of cool.
But you can replay the chapters again.
So let's see. Yeah, it isn't a can, it's like it's something. Don't know what.
Something that rotated.
We could probably get out this way if the path is clear.
Oh look, fire.
Alright, now that all these cages are open, let's
I wanna go into the flames, but I probably shouldn't.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't.
So when do we get the little girl a gun?
I mean, we can play raid mode after this.
No, I just want to give the little girl a gun for the concept of a little girl having a gun. Oh, hello.
Are you okay up there?
Yeah, I'm fine. This brother can't touch me.
Yeah, they do just fall down no matter what when you do that.
Whoops, not dead.
Yeah, it's not an instant kill. We gotta upgrade it to be better, I think.
Yeah. Still not dead. Okay. Now he's dead. Neat.
That's what headshots will do, kid.
Daddy, when can I have a gun?
Okay, let's not go in there and activate that yet because
no,
all these guys
tiny
are
hands.
This is where we have to go. Okay, good.
No, fuck.
Can I kill you safely? No, I can't. Game won't let me.
No. Tiny hands. Come on. Oh, it changed.
Yeah, it changes. A little up right, I think. Alright. Got it.
Oh, boy.
What's in it? Oh, boy, my favorite.
Parts and services.
Okay, should we go back and level this up before we continue? Okay, it'll just be like an inventory slot then that's taken up.
I don't think
get ready, little girl.
I don't think I had to pull that.
No, you have to pull that so we can get the to what's over here.
Oh yeah. They're my tiny feet that are on the ground for some reason. Monster's coming.
Did I just pick all the way down? Jeez.
Yup.
Just tell me if they're coming up. Oh, they're coming up.
Oh, there's a box here. Cool. You are ruthless.
Okay, did you check all the... Guess you did. I'm gonna go back and upgrade this if it's... No, I don't think I can go into the room without you.
I don't think so either, sadly. Oh shit, yeah, brick. Fuck yeah.
Oh, there's a note here.
But
don't care.
But the note isn't a brick. Why do I... Why should I care? It's not a brick.
Oh, a crate.
Can I just like break this? Nope.
Okay. Ring low on that ammo, so let's go over here again. Oh, you're down there. Jesus. Sure did,
honey. Goodbye, father.
No!
I don't want to go by myself.
You little piece of shit!
Goodbye, father!
I'm gonna step back. Jesus. See you, bitch.
I can't just leave Natalia. Mod that changes dad into Torbjorn. Just imagine. Torbjorn in a zombie apocalypse. Yes, it's all gay.
Sorry. It's all right.
How does she not recognize any of this? She had to go like from here to there to where they are.
She woke up. She just woke up in the near the waters and was like, "There's a human over there. I should talk to him." Oh no, he's gonna abandon me.
Remember, she was with his daughter at some point.
Look from the other side.
Rock, rock, pass off.
I don't see it. It's locked. What do I do?
You kill
smash
it.
The lock.
You need to break the lock. See anything around?
That's not the lock.
Fuck you, Barry.
Surprise attack.
You turn around and I'm the monster. That's a real villain. Ah, we gotta be careful, because it's around here these fuckers come up with the weak points and shit. If you remember those.
Okay, I gotta... My dog just broke into my room, I gotta shoo him out. Just a sec.
Your dog. You, Barry.
I am back. The hell are you doing?
Nothing, Daddy. That sound. No, I'm never gonna use that voice again.
Yep. You need my help here?
Nope. I'm just gonna jump down and break my fucking leg. Sounds like the best plan.
That would be a great ending, wouldn't it?
Yep.
Oh, right, this part.
There's something out there. Monster! Starts yelling.
I guess it used that stack of logs to crawl up on the roof?
Maybe. Those monsters deal with the weaknesses kind of remind me of the Lost meme, just because how they keep having sticks sticking out everywhere. Like if
they must be really fast climbers, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna check if there's anything in these shit. Topaz. Great.
That's a beautiful song.
Yeah.
I want that song played when I die.
So you found a secret ending.
So today we bury. It's a secret. We don't know who we're burying. We're just doing it. Right now it's not up there, so it's somewhere different.
It will fall down like when we check the door.
Bullets.
I'm gonna take your bullets. And I'm gonna pass this to you because.
Oh, fuck you, Barry!
There you go.
You're not my real dad!
Okay, anything else here?
No.
Father of Hell. Okay, let's check the door.
Oh.
What's wrong? That was a love letter.
That's because we finally found it. In the last one, we didn't look up, so it couldn't activate.
No, pistol is not good for this. Jesus. Yeah, pistol not good for that. This
island is completely crazy. I think it's made out of mushrooms. Considering how it disintegrates. Do remember the Magnum Stew Pack, the most ultimate punch.
Yeah, I'm trying to save it for something big. Probably some problems, you're gonna, probably just going to save it till like the end of time.
Ultimatum punch.
Okay, let's do this.
I help.
Why can't we just do this to every door?
I help.
You're not helping, you just...
Smack that ass.
Rock against my ass.
Smack that ass. Your mom.
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case it's more.
We should also keep our eyes peeled in case of thingies. Collectibles. It was around here that second way was, wasn't it?
Oh, we have 1 minute left, by the way, on Chief for Share. We should probably restart the instance.
Say what?
You only have like 1 hour to play, like stream. Because it's in beta right now, but we can just restart it.
I'm not spinning with the cat. Fuck.
I'll just stop it and reinvite.
Fucking hit.
It's quick though.
So how do you reinvite me?
Like that. Oh wait, you're not on Steam anymore?
No.
Then I'll just send a GPU thing. It's nowhere. Keep you there. Now it's in Discord.
Okay, that's cool. Good thing Kevin is not online at the moment. Else he'll just be like, oh, what's this? And he wouldn't know.
Player 2 controller cannot be recognized. Ending split screen, please. No!
What?
Man, it's just waiting for you to reconnect.
Oh, shit.
Oh. I don't like when I aim at the partner, they just like move away.
Hello, it is me.
Are you back?
Oh, yeah.
Are you back?
Oh, hi. Monster!
Okay, I'm gonna turn off my flashlight.
Where's my brick? Brick! I can't reach my brick! No!
What a sad tale.
Oh, shit, more bricks.
Did we miss a map, or is that later?
I think that's later. Okay. We haven't even come to the secret house yet, so...
I think the map is here somewhere, actually. No, like, is that the next light?
Maybe. Where's the next light? Oh, this way.
Actually, I remember there's some buried in the bushes.
No, there's nothing. I'm the one who can see monsters, remember? Oh, nope. There we go. Oh god, it's just speed boosted. I It's going. Oh, yeah. I think.
Okay, I think this is where the map is, no?
Damn it. That's a topaz. It's close to a map, but it's not the same.
Oh! Oh. Where's the weak point?
Nee. Yeah.
Is it dead?
Yes.
Good.
I don't know which way is the right way.
I think this is the right way, but I think there's a house over here with something in it.
I am in the darkness.
Okay, oh. Let me just turn this on. Let's go back a bit. I think there's a house here somewhere.
A house?
Yeah, on the side.
Fuck yeah, houses. Fuck yeah, new brick.
Wasn't there a house here or was that a different location? Oh, here it is, found it. Oh. Yep, map's here.
Neato.
Good thing I remember this house.
Yeah, this is good. I'm surprised there wasn't a monster in here.
Now we can use the map to really know where we have to go.
Heck yeah. This. Oh, is it?
Clearing.
Oh, feet. My feet. The feet of the past. Most likely. Is that a monster? Something red at least.
Where is that? Is that on the wall or something?
Yeah, it's on the wall.
What?
Just a red glow on the wall.
Is there something we can... Game is just buggy sometimes.
I guess.
Ooh, maybe they meant to put something on the ground there, but they put it in the air and then it just freaked out.
Maybe. Could happen.
Like, this wall is my home.
I am my home.
Had some of the same symptoms as a ouroboros.
I still don't understand the idea of calling a virus the same thing as ouroboros. Do you know who ouroboros is?
It's like that snake that eats itself, right?
Yes, in the mythological world, it's called ouroboros. And by mythological, I mean in alchemy, it's called ouroboros. It symbolizes a lot of things, but I don't remember those things because, yeah. Because, yeah.
Because, yeah.
Yep. Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
But he's not alive. He's been dead for some time.
There's another buddy over here.
Oh, shit!
Backstab this thing.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh yeah, I can also use fire bombs.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh boy, how did Jesus? They're not happy. They're not happy. They're not happy. They're not happy. Shoulders. Okay, they're dead.
Yeah, their shoulders were burning.
Oh. I don't like the sound they make when they disintegrate. Oh, here we go. Secret house.
Secret? All right, yeah, this thing.
Oh, topaz. Nice. Or do you know what this house is?
Do I need to just put that on? Put it on repeat?
It's my life.
You looking for something?
This tree understands me.
All of a sudden, just glows red.
Oh shit! It doesn't understand me anymore. Oh, there was a thing. I got ammo. I can't pick that up. Oh yeah, we can combine stuff. I say the fire one was the coolest one.
We use fire explosive.
Have we tried the explosives?
No.
Yeah, let's try the explosives.
Combine. Explosives.
Why am I holding the explosives? Nathalie, please.
You can keep the explosives.
Damage.
Quick load.
I would suggest quick load for the Magnum. When that runs out, it takes a bit to load because it's like old gun style.
The problem is I'm not really using it right now. I want to get at least some ammo for it because right now I only got 6, I think.
No, that's the capacity.
Let me see my bullets. Yeah, I don't think I have any Magnum bullets.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's a problem. So I'm gonna save it for like if you meet a boss or something, if there's bosses.
Yeah, that would make sense. They would get fucked out of their ass.
I'll just give it to this thing because why not?
X gonna give it to you.
Go crazy.
X gonna give it to you.
Dude, we are getting a lot of handgun ammo to him.
Woo! Oh, I just do a full spin like that. Oh my god. Look at this. Whoosh.
Jesus.
Whoosh.
Well, I'm jumping. Goodbye, crew world.
Let's see, two other girls were from, like, porno party night, and we look like we're from the ambassador's birthday party or some shit like that. The radio tower's just
ahead. Yeah. Any monsters ahead?
No. Not yet. First we gotta realize the thing about the power, so... Let's see...
I'm gonna check the gate and then somebody should jump out of the... The wood over there.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to open it. Look at it, Bob. We're gonna have to smash
through the gate. Yeah, here he comes. Get ready to point! Where is it?
Egg. Leg.
Where's the other one? The leg too?
Knee.
Is there more?
Yeah. The leg. Foot.
Fuck, I'm on a ball bullets.
Well, he's Magnum. Walking slowly, so it's okay. Look at that shit. One bullet.
Jeez
Louise.
Okay, you go over there, I'm going to check if there's anything over here.
Problem is...
Whatever, I have to get over there later. I'll come help you.
How do I... No, I won't chase to my... I can't throw explosions, apparently.
You okay?
Yeah. I just broke his fucking skull in.
Jesus Christ.
I love bricks.
Another firebomb.
I can't throw a firebomb for some reason. I wonder why.
But you can't?
Nope.
You can't, like, you don't get a selection bar?
Oh, see. Oh, I do, but look, it's not here.
Oh. Do you have to, like... I don't know.
I'm a small girl. I don't know how to fucking throw shit other than.
Well, you just hold them for now.
Okay.
That might be. Yeah, I'm gonna take them.
I just imagine. Okay, sweetie, hold this, but don't drink it.
You get some of the gunpowder.
That sounds like the music that would happen if there's more enemies.
Did you get everything in here?
Yeah.
Wasn't this like a big house though? Nope. That's the other house.
Yeah, this is the big house. This little girl knows more about this world than you, Jimmy.
I don't believe it. Maybe you shouldn't go in there alone.
Maybe you should mind your own business.
Could you move?
He saw us.
There's another one, right?
Where did my brick go? My brick is gone.
Where is the other one?
There's a guy in there. Oh. Hang around. Leg, knee.
Right or left? Left, okay, good. Thank God for dodging.
Oh boy.
Shit, gotta reload.
Oh, hey. Should I go this way? Cause this brick here. No, there's another side of the wall. Okay, fuck. On the brick.
Anything we're missing in here?
Oh, there's a thing I can point at.
Good pointing. A plus.
A plus pointing. Oh, this door. Let's see. Could there be a...
Do you want to have the honors?
Nah, you can
break
do
the
it.
Gate.
Look, there's a thing again that's glowing red for some reason. Like, it's a very small glow, but it's doing it.
Is it a secret for, like, later, maybe?
Maybe.
Maybe later we unlock a weapon that, like, if you shoot secret spots, you get shit. I don't know. Could be a secret challenge. I don't know.
Maybe. Kill all the secret disguises.
Maybe the game is just buggy. You never know. Oh shit, where are they?
Yeah, there's a high chance for both. Buggy. Oh,
there's
game.
One. Where's this? Not the head.
Name.
Fuck, I'm reloading. You better dodge.
I didn't dodge.
You can see it now. You don't need to point when... His leg is exposed. Okay, I'm reloading. Okay, good. Head. Good.
Oh boy. Oh boy. He went spider mode. Hello, Spider-Man. Oh shit. Something ahead. Something ahead.
Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna heal real quick. Use good. Oh, his weakness. You yeah. Show me his weakness when you also hit him with a break, it seems.
Yeah, because that hits the entire body, and the weakness exposes when it's hit once. Falling counts as.
All his flesh doesn't explode off, though. Nope, there's one more.
Nissan!
If I could aim!
Bitch.
There's more, Jesus Christ.
I miss easy mode.
Oh God.
Oh boy, that one's angry. Goodbye.
There's more?
Yeah. That one's exposed.
I think we just run to the exit, maybe.
Why would we do that? This enemy. Oh boy, howdy!
Remember to dodge.
I don't. I can't dodge. Dodging is.
You get a medal for killing them all, please.
I don't.
That was really hard.
I don't believe in dodging. It's a myth.
I'm almost out of ammo too because of it.
There's more.
Yeah, I think we were supposed to run, but you know, we don't play by the rules.
You alright?
They're still alive. That one's still alive. Look at him.
Well, they had a problem.
Well, he just despawned. That wasn't death, that was despawning.
Hey, we finally made it all around. Was it worth the trip?
No.
Heck no.
We saw things that the girl should praise themselves lucky those things didn't exist when they came out. Monster! Monster! No monsters. But there's an upgrade table.
Is he? Oh.
Gun. This is where we reached at the club house.
We did it. We cut up. We didn't get S ranks, but we cut up.
Where did I put my smart ass glasses? Fuck. My smart ass glasses are gone. Did she just say war?
She just where?
It sounded like war, like whore.
You've been too much on the internet, mate.
I am the internet, mate. I must have a new pair of gamer glasses. Where are supposed to put? Oh no, wait, here they are. Nope. Where the fuck is my secret gamer glasses? They're gone. Didn't fire a gun
in the detention center control area. Ooh.
That's gonna be a hard one, isn't it?
You gotta actually sneak? No, not doing that.
A-A-A-S-A. Oh, that's actually pretty good. Are those tiny bucks we can collect?
Yeah, I think that's the one we have to kill, but... I think we might be able to later, not yet.
Maybe that's the secret ones. Maybe that's the ones I see that we can't do anything to.
Yeah.
Oh boy, I sure do love bugs.
What do you want to get? Do you want to get this so we can get BP with crowbars?
I guess.
It costs all the points though.
Oh boy. Well, you're the one who's played this most, so whatever you think is the tactical advantage.
Whatever, we don't need anything else, we're fine.
We fine, yo.
I think I played like just as much as you because I never played this before. Like we actually played it.
Oh boy. That explains why we're both shit.
Shut up.
Oh, previously. Oh boy. The zombies?
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any guns.
This should be a fucking movie instead of a game. Look at it. The way the Resident Evil movies work, I would say the games here should be the movies instead.
What? You cut out.
I feel like the games should have movies as well, instead of the Resident Evil movies having nothing to do with the Resident Evil games.
Well, I've heard the newest movie was good. I'm not sure, though. I haven't seen it.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen that. I think that's the only one I haven't seen yet. Oh shit, these 3D glasses are actually purple.
So wait, the black guy's not gonna be the first to die? What is this?
Fucking black privilege.
Is this the place? The
Vasid? Whatever?
Well, life begins.
No, life begins at... You people are stupid.
Oh, wait, this like before the hospital, you know, when you get drunk.
Oh, you get drunk and you birth in the bar. You get up on the table, you fuck on the table, you give birth on the table.
No, you get drunk, you fuck, you go to the hospital. There you go.
Did he?
Yeah, I'll be examining this.
Oh. Poor Thompson. Gabe?
That's when we show up.
Who's Gabe? How many people is there? How many people want sex party?
We're just gonna walk in the door like, hello! Party time! Look at this cowboy outfit, come on. Don't tell me you're not ready for party.
Oh boy.
Yep. Told you it was us.
Yeah, not thanks to you, bitch.
Like, seriously, dude.
You stole them last summer.
Well, I knew it was you guys.
Sure. I like that guy. He's probably gonna die.
Yeah. We didn't even get his name, so yeah, he's probably gonna die.
That's how it went in unfortunate events. Everyone nice times.
But hey, it's good to finally have some relaxing time, you know?
It's time to
And
fuck.
Then all the zombies show up.
We woke up in the middle of the woods.
Some kind of rundown prison. Game.
Did we just change clothes in front of these people? Beautiful.
Thompson's gone.
Yeah, but I remembered to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it fits.
It doesn't tick. Wow, the person I'm controlling is a fucking pussy.
Decoy bottle.
Odorial chemical? Chemicals!
Lose enemy into the... in then explodes after a set amount of time. Ooh.
That's probably
Combine.
What we need. That's probably what
Ooh.
We need. Oh, neat. That's kinda neat.
Remember you got your light.
Yeah, so when does this go directly to 100% hell?
Welcome to the break.
Speak of the fucking devil!
What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall. See if
it sticks. Just a map. Gotta take the map.
The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
Obviously, two girls are gonna survive and the two others are gonna...
What?
I'm no lab rat. Let's stick it right up for all CNNs.
Maybe if it's red, they're already poisoned.
Put it out of your head.
Oh my fucking god. Ninja girl's a puss.
Come on.
Let's not go yet. There's a barrel upstairs and there's probably some things to shine your light on.
There was a thing here as I spoke about her when she came. Firebomb bottle, nice.
You want the bottles?
I guess I can use them, yeah. Since I don't have any other ranged
weapons. You have three different kind of bottles.
Yes. I am the bottle queen. I don't do guns, I use blunt weapons. She's a protect. Oh. Hi.
Can we destroy those, I wonder?
Hi.
Nope.
It's looking at me.
Alright, is there anything on the ceiling? Like a blue emblem? Nope.
Oh, no emblems in here for now, though.
Blue emblems.
It tries to look at me when I zoom shut. Oh boy, howdy. Boy, howdy, Christ and Satan.
Get anything new? Nope.
Nope, we got nothing. Hello, casual black man. The game needs to not be racist.
Let's go the opposite way. Okay, fine, we'll follow.
If Fuck. Fuck that shit.
Is there a way to see the map better?
This place is big.
Yeah, this is too big for just like a like follow this guy kind of thing. Fuck it, I'm exploring.
I found the ocean.
Found another exploding bottle.
I'm just gonna swim home. Goodbye, cruel world.
Don't think that's gonna work.
Fuck. I'm hearing things in the ocean. Soon Cthulhu's gonna come up and be like, sup, bitches. And I'll be like, fuck.
Need a drill? Are you kidding me?
Wait, we're getting a drill. I hope I get the drill. I wanna fucking drill, bitches.
You just become a big father.
I'm gonna become Big Daddy, my man.
Big Daddy was it, yep.
I killed every other Big Daddy in Bioshock 2.
I'll take that ammo off you. You know, I think I should take one of the bottles. They fill up a lot of your space. I'll take the flame one.
I was the ultimate Big Daddy in Bioshock 2. Like, I killed everyone. I have a family of 9 million motherfucking little sisters.
I'm probably not going the right way, but I don't care. Ooh, there's a box here.
I remember at some point there was like a post on Tumblr where somebody was like, oh, this is so cute, a little sister dancing with a big daddy. Then somebody was like, please don't call anything daddy here on Tumblr. And then there was another person who was like, their names are literally Big Daddy, you fuck. It was a beautiful day. Box. Don't see box.
You gotta go like up the road, yeah, right there.
Oh, okay. Box.
Shotgun ammo, huh?
I hope it's an unusual. I did it.
That would be great if you just opened one of these and just became like a Zelda item or like an unusual hat from Team Fortress.
Yeah, I would add such a reference to my games. Oh.
Where's that?
I don't know, near the box.
Near the box. That's over there. Then.
What if I just...
No, I don't think you can reach it.
I can, though.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Okay. Wait, 1 out of 9?
Yeah. I guess the tower emblem is just that kind of emblem.
But before it was 1 out of 6.
Yeah, but now we're in a new area. In a new episode.
What the fuck is this shit? What is this shit?
Where was where we started? Because I want to use the crafting table.
This is like a tiny graveyard.
What's here, huh?
Oh shit, I found a category black guy. He's just running around. I found a house though. Yo, science geek.
Oh, shit, teleport!
What the fuck?
I'm like, can I crawl this? Nope. Ooh, there's a chest here too.
Wait, what?
You see it, but I can't get to it.
That's not one we can open anyway. That's the small hands chest. That means the other guy's gonna be here as well at some point.
I'm just gonna capacity, ooh.
Shotgun, obviously.
Giving that to the shotgun.
Capacity is now 3. Now, is this one of those moments where I'm going to be attacked by something? I can feel it.
See, where are you? You're in that house. Did something just happen?
Yeah, I heard
something. Can you open the door so I can come in?
I'm too afraid.
Okay, let me look in the window, see if there's anything.
Oh! Yeah, I'm
just run,
down.
Open the door.
I don't know
where. Stun him?
Don't know where he came from. Don't know where he came from, though.
Nope, you're stopping right there.
It takes longer to stun these because they wear a mask. It's my guess, at least.
Is he dead? Yeah, he better be.
Bitch, where did he come from?
Oh, I forget I don't have a flashlight now. Gunpowder. Let's pick that up.
No, come on, I was so close.
Oh, there's another chest? Nice.
So many chests.
A battery? What's that for?
Obviously for double charge. Using helicopters.
I guess that's for a quest maybe later, or...
It's for double charging or spacebar items.
Dude, this isn't Binding of Isaac.
Well, you know, it's starting to feel like it. Expansion bag, Moira. You just got expansion bagged. Oh, am I the child? I'm the child. Woo! So it's my dad who's looking for us. Okay. You know what? That sounds like something my dad would actually do if I disappeared after a weird
island. How do we get that thing down?
We don't. That's one of those things where you hook me up, I'm pretty sure.
Didn't we just get a new thing?
No. I got an expansion pack.
Oh!
Look, I can hold more shit.
Oh, nice! Now I can give you all the useless shit.
Fuck. Well, we can jump into the ocean.
Oh yeah, you can equip these, it seems.
Shot from the other side, interesting. Why is the black guy just running around?
So you can actually grab it, okay. Let's see.
What was the name of the black guy? I feel like the entire world is gonna call me racist for just calling him black guy, but I don't know his name. I don't know who he is.
Well, I'll call this chick Cabo chick, so that it's fine.
Okay. Well, we have the geek.
A Texan gal. Geek. Is that better?
How's it going, Asian geek? Did I just find an item, an accident.
I shot an emblem.
Nice. So. Yeah, I did find an item, an accident, by glowing through the wall.
I think we've looked at most of the town by now.
Yeah.
Trying to see if there's anything.
Where's the black guy? Here's the black guy. Where is it you want us to see, Jimmy?
I think I have to go to him.
Speak to me!
Yeah, there's only doors we have to drill and shit and small hands, so.
We have to drill them with small hands? Oh god.
Dude, not the wrong pointer. Show the way, dude.
You won't speak with me. Yeah, just come on, we're faster than you. With our white cis female legs. Privilege. Speed.
Is what you wanted to show us?
A door?
Fucking door? Oh, a helicopter, that's why we needed a battery.
I'm gonna run away, goodbye. Oh shit, that tower is edgy as fuck. Look at that shit. Look at that shit.
Wow.
That's fucking edgy, mate.
Is there anything here around? Like at all?
I'm not even seeing any
clothing. Oh,
yep. Found ding ding? No, that's a herb. Well, we're lucky that this island, full of death and destruction, bundle stars, has herbs growing on it that are healthy for us. That's a very lucky coincidence.
It's probably why the experiments happened on this island, because all these plants.
Oh boy, howdy.
That's just my bullshit.
That would actually make sense, though.
Yeah. But I don't think they were clever enough to actually make it like that, because these herbs have been in all the other games. Should we go back and check, or should we just start this thing up?
We should just...
Oh, we need fuel as well, anyways.
How do we get fuel?
There's the battery, I'm all the way over here.
Let's see if we can scrounge up some fuel.
Maybe there's fuel in here.
Fuel.
Chemical?
Chemical!
Oh, there's a box here, by the way.
Okay, great.
And I'm giving you too much here, maybe.
Mate, please.
I'll keep this one up.
I did it.
What did we get?
Dick.
Parts. Another part. Yeah, let's go back and use those.
A lot of parts lately, and I can't use any of them, but I'm getting them all. This is racist. Wait, what?
Did you hear something? Oh no, now there's gonna be monsters in the town.
Or maybe he turned into a monster. Oh, level 2s, fuck yeah, more bullet dicks.
Oh, yep, can I dick it?
Now you can put damage on the fucking shotgun. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Extra damage shotgun, that sounds like a dangerous thing.
I don't think it needs more damage though, but I'll give it.
So.
Now where's the fuel at?
Where's the Asian guy?
Who cares about the Asian guy? I want fuel.
Well, he shares
himself. Asian guy's fuel. Shit, you're right.
He can, you know, he can do us the math to find out what the fuel is.
There is something on the map, though, I see, like a dot over here. Oh. Oh, shit.
Is that the Asian guy?
You're dead. Can we get in this house now? Nope.
Fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked.
Is that you or me who said that?
Me.
Okay.
There's two places that needs a drill, if I remember correctly. But where do we get a drill?
Well, I got a rupee, so we can probably buy a drill.
Oh, he has the drill.
Look, check out what I found. You see any weak walls? Bet I could drill through.
I bet I could drill through, which immediately starts running through a wall.
Yeah, he's so bored. He was so excited to show you his drill.
Dude, you're such a manly man with that drill. That's what he was looking for, right?
No, I just think he liked to destroy buildings and other people's property.
Ooh, an Uzi.
Oh boy, howdy, I wish I could use that. Oh, I found a guy you killed.
Use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
There is no right direction. Only left. Oh.
Okay, nothing else here. Time to go to where you are.
See, if it's weak enough to drill can destroy it, why can't my fucking crowbar?
Hello!
Pedro?
He's coming. Okay, stand back. You might want to move. Be great if you just, like, sword your arm off. Drilled it off.
Oh.
Oh, what? Where's the other one?
He went home.
I hear him.
Oh, there he is.
Oh.
No.
That's a problem. Shotgun.
He's a big too bad a big fool for this.
Get him. Oh.
Pedro helped. Pedro's actually helping when they get too close. I like Pedro. He's a good familiar.
Jesus.
sure.
Well, it does make a lot of noise.
Wish. Check okay. The body.
We're in.
Oh, shit, sure, we're in.
You.
Love you, Pedro.
I'm in.
Explosions! Damn it.
Yeah, don't be careful, dude.
But you don't care about that. What do you say, hunters? Explosions? Damn it. On the explosions.
Nice, some shotgun ammo. I hear something. Oh,
no,
shit. Yep, that's
no.
You. Get
no.
Down.
That's everything. Let's bring it back to game.
Do you think we'll actually be able to leave the island? Probably not.
No, because we'd die. Hi.
Nice work, Pedro.
I wonder from where.
Yes, we find the OOC enemy stab him dick.
What?
Pedro, are you okay? Pedro?
I think when you spawn in like the house next to us.
Pedro, are you feeling alright?
That should be everything you need.
Can you even fly this thing? Can you even fly this thing?
Well, it would go towards the noise, not towards us, so...
She's luring those things right toward us.
No, they're luring them to the town. Why is the black guy running in there?
They're gonna come from where? Up here? Down there?
What?
Oh, we have to stop it! Oh, no. That's not the right way.
But it's not a problem for us if they come to that. It's a problem
right,
if they
we'll
come to us.
It.
Oh. Come on. Damn it.
I was just suggest a healing button, because, you know. Then you don't need to be in your inventory.
Well, I was trying to make you like stop bleeding bandage.
Oh.
Then the switch could be inside. Let's check it out.
Yeah, I said this switch would be important. Could I please? There you go.
Now our black friend is gonna have turned into a boss monster. I can feel it.
Why did we just leave him? I don't understand that.
How did I get up here?
Calm down, Pedro.
His skin burns from the power.
Oh no, is it red? Is it red? Can you see if it's red? It's
what?
Red, shit.
What's red?
His thing.
Oh no.
That means he's gonna turn.
I think it's the virus that's making him not chill out.
We can't kill him though, that's sad. Put him out of misery. He wouldn't even know.
You don't have... There's no guard now, Pedro. Well, we turned it off. Why are they all still, like, raging at us? Oh, achievement unlocked. Nice.
Yep, killed 100 zombies, I think.
Well, I'm gonna go upstairs. So when's that big guy is just gonna hit the door open?
Yep, here we go. Oh, I can't shoot him.
That's not a big guy, this is a normal guy.
Okay, switch the shotgun. Shit, didn't reload.
So fear triggers the virus. Good thing I have no emotions. I would suggest
I'm gonna have to run. Let's go upstairs.
But Pedro isn't upstairs. We gotta save Pedro.
Really? He fell?
Pedro. Oh yeah, he's turning. Fear is not red. Red is not the color of fear, you prick.
Isn't it like... No, yellow is greed. I think yellow is greed and fear. No. I really need to heal. Can I? Can you relax for a bit? Thank you.
Well, I can't do shit.
Fuck. Shotgun?
Oh.
I'm dead.
He just softly poked you. How dare you die, Henry?
I was reloading. Let's see, what do we need? Yeah, let's just do that for now. I do wonder if you quit and then like come back, if it actually counts as a retry.
I hope not. You need to heal.
Okay, now let's do this.
Oh, jeez. He likes his drill. He's not being affected by my light, though.
Yeah, there's no way we're gonna beat it, says, so we gotta run. There's a lot of guys coming after you.
This is not working.
We cannot go through. Jesus.
I don't appreciate this. Oh.
Oh. Thank God.
Who the fuck is that?
That's the guy that they left behind.
It's Daddy.
Shit. I gotta run.
That was like right here. Was it? Yep.
Can get going. I'll back up. Okay, they're not following. Not quick enough.
Oh, he looks beautiful, this man. Claire, over here. He kind of looks like Armored Skeptic or Iron Man. Not sure which one. What are you doing? Come on, this way.
Looking for secrets like this.
It's secrets.
Anything in there? No.
It's locked on the other side.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight.
Okay. I'll keep shooting them.
I feel like I did a mistake.
Oh, good. It won't.
Not against the drill, at least.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't risk staying here. Don't worry.
Why did we even leave him behind? I don't get it.
We need a drill. Because he was supposed to fix the helicopter.
Yeah, but like, while leave him alone fixing the helicopter? Who does that? And that's not a smart idea.
We need a drill. Drill.
Shit. That means we're gonna have to fight him for it. Oh no. Wait, did I get it? Oh.
Oh no, we're just gonna lift it? Oh, oh no.
We're gonna have to break with the drill later with the other guy, Barry.
Yeah.
He's gonna have to fight him, probably.
Oh no.
Oh god, this is so dark.
Good thing you got me.
Yeah, oh boy.
You know,
got a map.
I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym leadership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
Ouroboros chemical. Viruses don't usually respond to fear.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Oh, but Barry's a cool guy. I like Barry. Oh, she's one of those snub up.
Everyone just likes to shit on Barry.
She's
machine
one,
gun, yeah.
She's one of those snub up kids that feels like her dad never was good enough because he didn't allow her to get a tattoo at 8 years old.
I didn't get a
old.
Black iPhone. You gave me a white. I wanted black.
Dad, I want a tattoo. Girl, you're 8. I want a tattoo. No. I hate you, Dad.
Yeah, dude, we've seen that thing.
That towel thing?
The overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Didn't we call for help, though? Why
yeah.
are we going up in the tower? Oh, great. 5 more minutes.
Well, you know, more tower, the more help. You know, the more towers we scream in, the more dads are gonna come to help us. That's how it works.
Fine, we'll go in there, but jeez, if we die, it's all your fault.
So far, we have like 2 dads.
Oh shit, pigs!
Oh no, 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 no!
Are you okay?
Oh, okay, they don't open the pig mouths. They open something entirely different. They open their throats. No, I'm not okay. I'll never be okay. I could see its stomach.
They could be anywhere. Watch out. Nope, there's one. Got it.
I hope they're like extra affected by a light, otherwise they're gonna be impossible to. It's in Russian. I wonder what it says.
He's barking, oh shit. That didn't kill it?
Barking? You're not hearing pig noises?
I think it's. I don't know. Something, I heard something.
It's like stapled on.
Come on, get work on it. Up here they come again. Wait, what? That's one this close? Come on, Hollywood man, you should have shot it. Okay, I'm gonna stay over in this corner.
Come on.
Good.
There we go.
That's a lot of noises.
Yeah, but they should all be in that other town with the alarm going off. What are they doing here?
They're back.
They must have been the island's residents.
We can't shoot them from here, so just forget it.
I can stun them from here.
Oh, I can actually hit them if I do it precisely. Oh, you can just... Well, that makes things easy. Can we just not hurt this guy? I guess not.
Ow, I'm taking damage. What? Apparently he got me.
We can't hurt that guy, I've tried. He seems to be like something we'll meet later.
Immortal
Maybe
man.
It's cutscene specific.
Immortal man.
You're probably gonna jump down on his face. Oh look, there's zombies there that aren't there.
Oh no, he's gonna get grabbed now by a giant man and just thrown into a wall, isn't he?
No, his death is gonna be like mysterious, like, is he dead? And then he comes back as the villain. Yeah, he's gonna be that guy that like keeps going on and off. We can kill these guys easily though. It's only 4 zombies.
Yeah,
and they're gone. They're just gone. They didn't even like go out the gate.
No,
they just disappeared.
Beautiful. This is an old game as well. We gotta remember that.
Oh yeah. I should make another, but this one sold poorly, I think. Because all the microtransactions.
Wait, is microtransactions?
Yeah, for the raid mode, like you can buy money for microtransactions, like all kind of other shit. Doesn't help all the DLC is so pricey, like put together. And you get like nothing out of it.
Is it like Payday where it's like all DLC together and it's $200?
Oh yeah, by the way, we should probably refresh the GeForce thing. We have 1 minute left.
Oh. Yeah. 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 I think you're right, yeah. Let me just head upstairs, you know. Away from the danger, you know.
Okay, gonna pause. Gonna stop the thing. Gonna send you a new one.
Okay. Yeah. Meat. And meat. And more meat. Potatoes are better. So, let's see. Do you have to make a new LinkedIn?
Yeah, I'll post a new one and delete the old one.
Okay, cool. That's illegal. Oh shit, someone's writing to me. Who's this? Oh, it's Kina. Oh. Oh. Oh no, it ran into a problem, my dude-o.
It ran into a problem?
It ran into a problem.
The invite is still going. Can you try again?
I can try again.
Oh, it's just you joining now.
Oh, invite no longer valid.
What?
What?
Did someone else join? No. Like, you did join, right?
No, it didn't.
Oh, what? It just said you joined and then it stopped working at the same time. Oh. So the pop-ups overlapped. Okay, I'll send you a new one then.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it can be buggy. It's in beta.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
Post a new one. Delete the old one. Open up. Sure, it's ready. There you go.
Oh, I think it's working.
I think I'm gonna buy charge melee hits.
There we go. And bang.
Can I not? Oh, I can't buy him. Damn it.
Why not?
Because apparently you can only show skills. You can't buy him when you're in mid game.
Oh.
You gotta get to like one of those things.
Apparently I could press. Oh, there's a box. Let me just do this while you're down there dying.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Remember, you can heal yourself if you bought healing.
Yeah, I gotta use these things though. Use, good.
There we go.
Oh god, that's so close.
More parts, yeah.
Are you dead yet, please? Good, he's dead.
Yeah, they look pretty dead to me.
I'm gonna heal.
Ooh. Can we make some spaghetti here? I wanna make some spaghetti. Well, I found a box.
Why don't we have to move that? Radio bullshit. Anything in the kitchen?
I don't think
the
we
kitchen?
Have to, I don't think it's us who has to use the box.
I wanted to check what was in the freezer. Why is there a box? That's what I'm asking.
Because the others are gonna walk through here most likely.
Maybe.
In a different way, in a different path, in a different life.
Okay, now we gotta be careful.
Why?
Because there's big guys.
Boy.
But I mean, just shine the light on theirs.
You gotta be careful, tries to sneak, enemy just starts screaming.
Come on, there you go. Come on, crowbar this ass.
I don't crowbar asses, I crowbar chests.
You gotta get better dodges too.
I'm not a fan of dodging.
Yeah, but like, so dodges are faster and they go further.
Yeah,
so we have more chance of escaping.
Yeah, I just rarely use the dodge ability.
Gonna reload. Did I hear a pig scream? Oh no, those guys are really dangerous because they have that thing in their head. God damn it, I can't. Can you move? There you go.
He's dead. I didn't see.
Oh, red herb, that's nice.
There were nothing
to combine. Okay, good.
Oh.
Oh, hello. That's great. Oh.
He tried to dodge.
You're not really hitting him that well.
No, it's because he was dodging.
There you go.
Look at this. Oh. God damn. Oh, goats? Why was that man trying
to...
Oh
god,
goats?
That's a quick attack. Okay, so don't go close to him.
Why was that man talking about goats?
Okay, I gotta stop the bleeding.
Okay.
Use.
Okay,
we don't have any more bleeding bandages. This is bad.
You also gotta look at your steam, because somebody was talking about goats.
Okay, what are they talking about now?
Yeah, leave the goats with crippling depression alone already. You just
make it worse. He can see me chatting with you, but can't join.
Oh my gosh.
No.
I'm a goat. Hi. What?
God damn it.
This is a beautiful app and I love it. Oh, there's a pig!
Oh shit.
I'm safe! Oh shit, it's dead.
Yeah, one headshot kills them really easily.
Oh, I can't slide down this? Are you kidding me?
Worst game, 1 out of 10.
I have depression. This. I wonder how many people have tried to make, like, aesthetically pleasing pictures
out
of
shit.
This game.
Fucking goddammit. Dude, stop going around in circles with me. Don't like it. Fucking damn it. Is that a puzzle you're doing or what's going on over there?
Yes.
Moving boxes. Must be so difficult.
I completed both the room and the room 2, so I'm puzzle master here.
Did you complete the witness?
The witness is not the room and the room 2, bitch. Nothing better than the room and the room 2.
It's that girl.
Oh shit! It's her!
It's that girl!
It's point
We've
fingers!
We've seen it twice now. We've seen it twice now out of these characters.
You think she's part of the experiment?
Boy howdy, I sure do love. This is only messed up when the children come into it, bitch.
What are you doing? Goats. God damn it.
I was gonna see if I actually could do that. I was like, oh my god, I actually have power. I feel powerful for once. Oh boy. It reminds me of that paper, rock and scissor game where when you win you can take over the enemy's computer for half a minute.
Yep. Sugar ammo. I'll be taking that real quick.
It's locked on the other side. Yeah, well I have a fucking crowbar. Come on. I even have explosive bubbles. Like, come on.
She probably went through there. I'm gonna actually heal. I think.
Sounds like a great idea.
Is it so dark?
I have regrets.
What is that? Oh, that's what it is. Thank you. I gotta heal again already. If I could see. Jesus. Okay, so don't let those get near you at all. Like at all.
My screaming of I have regrets didn't tell you that something was wrong.
Shit.
Do you need help?
Oh, nice.
Do you need help?
I'm almost dead though. Do we have any bleeding band? No, we don't. Shit.
No, you just heal yourself. That usually helps a bit.
It's not gonna stop the bleeding, is it? No, I'm still gonna be bleeding.
Yeah, but you won't die from it.
Oh, the bleeding stopped. Okay, so it does stop. Good to know.
Yeah, you don't bleed forever. Shotgun ammo case. Fuck yeah.
Yay! This guy's an easy kill, just shoot him in the face.
Oh.
But they are incredibly fast if they spot you.
Don't let them spot you then.
Did I hear something? Oh. No, run, get away! Fucking. No! Do not want that.
Those guys are spoopy. Handgun ammo. Nice.
Got some alcohol.
Fuck yeah! Shit, we need more tiny hands. We need them.
Okay, I'm out of shotgun. That's not good.
Yes. Did you just say you're out of shotgun? Didn't I find bullets?
Hey, shotgun. Oh, we can unlock this. Yeah, that's where we were. Okay. Cloth! Good. Now we can get those bleeding bandages. Dude.
Stop being a pussy.
Did you press this, or should I?
I pressed it. Now you're turning it off.
Is the door... Does it stay open?
Nope.
No, it doesn't stay open. Shit.
Okay, should I go through, or do you want to go through?
I have to fun with guns, you probably.
Yeah. What if they come back after me? Stay open long. We're gonna have
to be quick to get through. Oh, I can use this. No? Yeah. Okay. Nope. Okay. Stop. Could you open again?
No. Yeah, just give me a moment, my fam. Imagine it just crushes the fucking box.
There you go. What happens if I stand here? Would I? Oh. Okay, so
this is an electric gate, not powered by pistons.
Run! Okay, good thing you just run for them. Good to know. not the most dignified way to do it, but it works.
Fun fact, if that gate was powered by pistons, both
oh,
you
shit.
Both you and that crate would be in half. Oh, there's a children's
room. There's a hole here.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I'm scared. Oh, no, we've been here. Okay, good.
There's a hole here. Ah, I see.
More than damn rupees.
This body's here. That looks like people who worked here. Them dear medical people. What are we doing? Where are we going?
The box is here. That's good. Now let's go this way instead.
We're trying to find a little girl.
Oh god.
Maybe we should wear different clothes if we're trying to get our hands on a little girl, or else she's gonna get the wrong idea.
Dude, I'm surprised we haven't caught any viruses yet with this clothes we're wearing.
Like, she went in here.
Huh. Those guys are so easy to kill. We're not going straight for you. Wait, what? Couldn't we have missed something out there?
Gunpowder.
Oh, wait, never mind. Scatter!
Ooh, that sounds cool.
Parts for shotguns to expand the blaster and make it easier to hit multiple enemies. Ooh.
That also means if they're closer. Oh boy.
No, I don't need quick load. I'm just gonna. What the fuck are you doing, mate?
I became Dodge.
Stop it.
Child, we promise not to touch you. Oh, at least I promise. But the anime guy isn't here, so the child should be safe.
There's an elevator. Something's gonna pop out.
Well, bye. No elevator, see you.
It's arriving. Watch out, it's gonna open. Yep, knew it!
Two guys.
There's a reason I said not to stand close to it.
I wanted to stand close to it, to be cool.
Get rid of that. I'm gonna explore the house.
Okay, bye. I'm guardian of the elevator.
This door needs a crowbar.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay, well, here...
You went too far.
Wait, what?
Stand a hole there.
Oh! Oh, there's a hallway. I didn't realize. Gotta be a shiny thing.
Why don't we not open
here.
This door?
There's no shiny things in the toilet. Oh my god. Oh, there gotta be a shiny thing in here, right? Yeah, here we go. Not directly in the toilet, sadly. That makes me very sad.
I guess we can't go out anymore. We're locked in.
Oh, matchbox.
And another one with small hearts. Damn it all, small hands.
Oh well, that was all.
Yep. Gonna quickly see what this part is. Quick reload 2.
It depends on the speed of the reload, really. If the capacity is better, if the reload is better.
Well, I think capacity might be better because I'm gonna only be using a big enemies. I don't really need to reload it.
True. Feed Me Pixels has posted a new announcement. Twitch roleplay. That sounds fucking kinky, mate.
Probably, yes.
Oh, he looks really happy, this guy. Look at him. Don't hurt him, he's having a good time.
Yeah, he's into that, okay?
He's into being dominated by a ninja and a cowboy. What are you doing?
Like, does it stop itself, or do we have to stop it? Okay. Just...
Elevators stop by themselves, didn't you?
Hey, wait!
Have you never been in an elevator in real life? They usually stop by
themselves. I've been in an elevator before.
Oh!
Yeah.
It's dear, it's right dear.
What's there?
The blue token thing, but you can't shoot it if you jump, so you gotta... Fuck yeah.
And they
show you it when you jump, so if you jump, you know, oh shit, it's too late. Fucking assholes. Well,
that's why we have co-op. Move!
No. Child, it's fine.
She lost a bear.
Only a tiny bit of anal. Yeah, let the... a bra showing demon talk to the child. That's fucking edgy. She's red. That bear is red.
Yeah, no, hers is different. She has a number. She's an experiment, I think, instead of just a person brought here.
She's like that girl from that one other zombie game with the clickers. Like the brains as a shield from the corruption. You're dying. Again.
Yeah, not that much. I'm fine.
Does that mean this is gonna hurt her? Nope, it's not hurting her.
By the way, you can switch to her, I think.
How?
Let me see, can I switch? No. I just know in single player you can switch between characters.
Maybe they're gonna teach us that later. Or maybe it's now for third player. Kevin! We get Kevin to play little girl. That's a bad idea.
Don't, no. He would do nothing but try to get panty shots. What was that? Did you
hear that? That was a... you know Taurus? You know the big centaur-like bull man in the labyrinth? Yeah, that was him. Minotaur. It was the Minotaur. But instead of being bull, it's like pig. Ooh, ba-ba, sexy legs. Child. She does seem to prefer to be out of the light. So...
I'm gonna just combine and then use this. That's one of those. There you go. I just managed our inventory. We had a lot of empty bottles with, like, just filled up my inventory.
Well, then we fill up the bottles.
Yeah, because the bottles by themselves fill, like, a whole spot, but.
Oh.
When there's something in them, you can just stack them up.
No, that doesn't make any sense at all.
Well, that to encourage you to put some in, I guess.
Hey! You wanna play ice cream?
Oh god.
Okay, one big guy. Monster! I'm ready.
Gonna reload? Oh, what? Jesus. Okay. Can you stun the big one?
No, I can kill the big one.
Oh, that'll work.
It's not dead yet, though. When you say big one, do you mean the one that's currently making rumbling noises, or the one with the mask?
Oh, didn't. And that was the wrong button I pressed.
Yeah, it's oh. Shit, why am I not doing better than you? Oh, shit. Teamway.
Okay, I gotta use. Look out! This one's different. Oh god. I can see
So that
can
frame.
I blow up his thing? Oh, it's just a torch. Jesus Christ! Okay, I gotta stun it and then kick it.
He looks like a Roman man, though. With a loin.
Oh, just a minute.
Oh, there's an explody behind you, but he's coming for me, so it's fine. What the fuck?
Fuck. Can't see, can't see.
Boy, howdy, Sam.
You gotta help me, I can't see.
It's run.
Oh, couldn't. Yep, okay.
When I say run, I mean run! Boy, howdy.
Let's upgrade
my no, we can't upgrade that. Rope a dope. Which then killing blows. Ooh.
Let's get that too.
That's Troy again. So your health does not automatically regenerate, but mine does. That's kinda
cool. Yeah, yours does. Mine doesn't.
That's depressing, but cool.
Okay. I'm just gonna take your herb.
Oh shit, a new friend!
Don't accept, it's because...
I accept. I attracted somebody with anal. Well, you know, I don't judge anybody. Boy, howdy. Always keep stabbing.
Okay, we got him. Now the big one is a problem. You think the other small ones though? Let's kill those first.
Oh!
Let's kill the small ones first. Okay, it's this guy. Good. I think that's all the small ones.
Okay. Oh, come on, how did he...
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm burning alive.
With fire, though.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm burning alive. Oh, no, there's not a small one. Okay. Decoy. Oh! Decoy actually worked. The decoy worked. Oh fuck! Bitch! Oh.
I just thought that.
Fucking Spartacus.
Got some herbs.
There's like herbs and there's one over here too, but I don't think I can get them. Oh. Oh, here we go. Fucking
can't
crawl up here.
Them. Anything you can see from up there? An emblem maybe?
I don't see any emblems, no. No, there's nothing blue.
Okay. Let's go get the girl.
Emblem's always like out of color, toned and stuff like that. It's really nice.
It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
Monster! Just imagine we were like, it's safe now, and then she's like, no it's not. Then something just breaks through. Oh, what kind of button is this? There's like a button here now, it's glowing.
What?
I have a button under my controller. Like the one that lets me move like this, just like a button under it. And now it's glowing because I pressed it. What?
What? Some controllers have some special modes you can put them into. They do things. Anyway, let's open the door.
Am I gonna take all her soul now?
Do you know how?
No. Oh. This is the worst place for the boss to be in. It's open.
Wow, what service.
Thank you, Nathalie. You're my best friend. I'll protect you from Kevin. Don't worry.
That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. Nice man gave her to me.
Huh.
What nice man?
Yeah, how dare you gender the bear? How fucking dare you misgender the bear? I need to stop being a tumbler. Shiny things? Yes, shiny things. Do you think she has her powers now or does she first get them later on?
She probably has them now.
But do you think at the same strength as before?
No idea. She might get more used to them, I don't know.
Oh, he did it.
Maybe before he did.
His thing was red. No, it's not. No, no, now you're cheating, Overseer.
Oh, he's in fear. Now we gotta fight him.
See, it's not the color of fear, it's just, oh, I want this guy to be a zombie now, then she turns him into zombies and she's
cut
like...
Cut your hand off, do it!
And she talks about poetry or some shit. I don't like the Overseer. I'm gonna rip his spine out.
I would say that the thing they have on the wrist probably activates the virus when they go into fear. It's not actually the virus.
Yeah,
that
but
just
he wasn't afraid. She was just like, Gabe, that's cheating. Bloop.
Yeah, but he's afraid that he's gonna crash.
Yeah,
die.
But still, the other guy was afraid for like 20 minutes before he became a zombie. So she's just like. Boop, you're a zombie now.
It's just because that's how the story goes, okay?
No, the Overseer is a piece of shit. She's the worst game master there is. I'm gonna slap her with a bag of Doritos.
Hey, you got an A.
I'm not afflicted figurine.
Oh god, I thought that would be like an objective, clear the siege in the bar without any of the windows being broken.
We would have to do that in like the fucking easy
casual
mode,
yeah.
But the rest was really well. We got like almost all of them.
I still don't know what those other things are, like the levers, what is that?
I don't know, it looks like, maybe it's like bugs, but different, maybe it's DNA.
I don't know, we'll have to get back to that.
We could probably Google it at some point or something.
You want a better flashlight, right?
Yes. It's so weak and useless. I want power and force.
just made it so your eyes can actually, like, use firepower, okay.
I wish I had some soda.
Please distance cover when invading. I think. Oh no, this costs a lot. Jeez.
Boy, howdy.
I'm gonna upgrade my punch so I can just one punch them. Like, that'll be good for the big guys, I think.
Yep. One punch, Jacob. So on Tumblr, I roleplay, and I was like, hey, if anyone wants to roleplay, just hit me up. And my friend Pigeon now is like, let's both memorize the entire B-movie script. No. No. Listen, why would I do that?
I need you to take me back.
Why would I do that with my life?
Can you do that?
Yes, I can point again. Monster!
I don't believe it. There's no way she's...
This is basically like Bioshock Infinite. We got a girl with weird powers and a man with a gun.
Oh, so we can go back.
But why would we go back? We know what's in the forest. We know what's out here.
You're just gonna run in alone?
Yeah.
No. Moira with her. Hurry back, Barry.
She does have a good heart.
Okay, if you look around a bit, I'm gonna go grab myself some chocolate milk.
Okay.
Chocolate milk, motherfuckers!
Oh no, not chocolate milk. Any other, please. But not chocolate. See a mistake, game designers. Better fire level designers. Terrible.
And the headset is on. What did I miss?
Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
So how long is it the woman has...
Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
So how long ago is it the last overseer spoke to you, little girl? And did she try to touch you? There's nothing in here. Did you just take a picture of that?
There was another spot where they didn't... Like, you could see the end of the world. These level designers are lazy.
I like the windows in this town, just all... sun. Without glass. Gabe's note.
Yeah, man, you know Gabe.
Wait, oh... Are we close to the town they were in?
Most likely, since that's how, like, I think that's how they do the story.
Look, Barry.
No, I don't have time for your shit, kid.
I wonder if her bear was named Barry, too. I don't know if her bear was a female. The female bear, Barry.
I hope we haven't missed like a map.
Edward Thompson. He's with TerraSafe.
Who's Edward?
Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
Children these days should not get involved with death. I agree. Nobody.
Getting involved with a zombie virus and world dominating plots? Like, come on.
The evil organization that has done everything in the movies, the owner of that becomes like a fucking.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
The evil guy in there becomes like a fusion of the Matrix and Twilight.
Oh, is it? It's in his leg?
Yeah, like.
Fuck.
Good thing they're fucking dead.
I'm really low on ammo though, this is not good.
Fair. But you have other weapons.
No, like all my ammo.
Oh, fine. There's also one of the big monsters in the movies who looks like a fusion of the box head from The Evil Within and Triangle Head from Silent Hill. Looks really cool. Who doesn't love fusions?
Man, getting through this door of the crowbar would take ages.
Yep. I don't think we can get in.
What? A house we can't get in? What is this?
Oh shit, Sapphire.
Those are good. Great even.
Let's see, any holes, anything? No, nothing. What? Say
guess
what,
we can't maybe a tree will fall on it later, I don't know.
But at least we know that the little girl doesn't die when we go into the past. When we play as the two girls.
No, Sapphire, nice. That's a lot of points. I think after this part of the story, I think I'm done. That's too much story.
Too much story. Too much learning. You're free from school. You don't need that shit.
Zombies are bad, okay?
Like two guys over here. Be careful. Pointing.
It's in the right foot or left?
They both have weaknesses in feet. But I can't really point up well that way.
And of course I'm running out of bullets right then and there, you fuck!
Nice, that was good shooting.
Got two bullets left.
Well, you know what they say.
Do you have any ammo on you? You do.
Oh.
Well, that'll help.
That's good. Good thing you got me around, eh?
Yeah. Another one, wow.
Whatever would you do without the little girl ammunition bullet?
Save that for later.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Oh no.
So there's two ways we can go right now. I really wish we had a map. Is this a secret area or a place we have to go?
I don't know. Smoke screen bow. Oh, I can use this? Fuck yeah, Michael.
There's two over there.
That guy already has his weaknesses in the head.
Oh god.
Oh god, he's right there.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Monster! Oh,
It's gonna make the other ones come, so.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Where's the weakness? Left. There you go. There's gotta be another. I swear I saw another.
Yeah, he's right
it's
here.
A box here. Okay.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
You might want to crawl. It's gonna notice you. No, let me backstab it. I want to backstab it.
No.
Well, fuck.
Don't think you can backstab when you don't know the weak point.
Could not dodge that! Could not dodge that!
Oh boy, how?
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Well, we killed them all.
Yeah, good job.
Was that a parrot in the background?
My family is talking.
Oh, shit.
Yelling. It's probably my brother you heard. He's really loud.
Boy, howdy.
I wonder what we can use this box for. Ooh, to probably to get in the house.
Which one of the houses?
Because there's a broken ladder here.
Oh, yeah. Clever boy. Child is fucking strong. Oh. Oh, yep. Finally, I can use my small hands.
Gate key. Oh. So we needed this key, anyways. Ooh! Rifle.
Can't
nice. I can even zoom in now. That's good.
In here. Parts box, nice.
Oh.
Fuck yeah, tell him from me. I like how he just jumps off and the girl's like, okay, let me just prepare to jump.
Need your help.
Okay, small hand, where are you? Oh, was there a thing to find out? Yes, it was handgun ammo. Let's see, where are you at? Where you at? Where you at? Just not where you at. Oh, there you are. This way for the shiny box. What the fuck? Yo. Sup, father.
Need your help.
Need your help. What? No, come on. Fuck you. No, fuck.
So I'm kind of quiet. I have to eat soon.
Oh, fuck yeah, eating. I'm first gonna eat in like 1.5 hours.
What's that? Ooh!
More handgun, fuck yeah.
If I just had ammo, that'd be great.
Maybe it fills up the ammo thing?
Let me just check. Nope, didn't get any more ammo.
Damn.
Also, inventory is about to be full. I hope you get an extension soon.
Boy, howdy.
Anything we're missing to explore, or should we just go?
Let's just forward march.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yes.
Yeah, near the big tower.
That's where I fisted her ass.
Wow. That's...
Well, it's gonna be really easy when
that's,
you start
that's
a small
hand.
That's
not advertisement friendly.
Well, you know, with a hand that's small, it's gonna be very easy.
Oh, we're back at the town.
I was standing in the air.
We're back at the town now.
Fuck yeah, town. What's up? What's
up? Oh, that's what's up. There's nothing up over there. Oh, invisible monsters, are you kidding me? Oh, shit. What are you talking about, dude? You gotta hit it, you gotta hit it, and then, like, I'll be able to see it, probably.
I lose my mind!
Please don't.
Magnum, eat.
We open this?
Did the drill man become invisible? Is that what?
Like, if you see an invisible person, just hit them with a brick. Oh, am I getting the ability to see shit now?
Barry, there's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
The fuck?
It's getting closer! There,
shoot! Oh! Wait.
Long there, shoot!
Oh!
Oh shit.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Oh. Oh god, what the fuck is this? What the. You know what? I think you're right with the done with the game, you know?
There's something over there.
I think you're one.
I'm gonna go eat. You, I don't know. I guess we'll pause for now.
Oh boy. Wait, howdy.
I'm gonna go.
Okay, enjoy your food.
I'll be back after eating.
Okay, see ya.
See ya.
Oh boy, howdy.